Okay, so in this video, I'm gonna show you the setup that I created inside this membership site, where I've used GamingPress Vimeo to mark this items complete. Now, this membership site has different courses page, which is using Learn Dash, but they also have content like webinars, live streams, and to gamify the experience of their members, I'm using some custom setup in here to track those progress. Now, in this video, we're gonna just check first how the Vimeo works. So, as you can see in here, this is an example. So this is a post type, and there's a complete message in here that will show up when a login member has completely watched the video inside. Now, let me show you how that looks on the back end. So first is, let's just edit first the template that I'm using in here. I'm using a combination with Jet Engine, GamingPress, and of course Memberium. And I'm gonna record video slowly for each of those sections. But in here, as you can see, this is my post template, post grid template. So I have some mark complete button, I mean mark favorite button, and then some time required to finish the webinar, and then what this is webinar, and then some category used, the title excerpt, and then this is the short code from Memberium. So what happens in here is I'm using this short code, so memb underscore has any tag. So if you look for that online, you could see more documentation. So whether you use Keep or Active Campaign, Memberium has the documented process for that one. I'm specifically using this. So here, as you can see, what I want to do is when the tag is available in a login member, then I want to show a message complete. And then if there's no value or something, then I just want to hide this. By default, if the tag is not like attached to the login member, then there's no message that's gonna come out. So I want to show you how I set that up. First is, let's just go to this post type or post page, and then I'm gonna edit this post. As you can see, I also have that watch in there. I need to adjust some spacing, but this is working already. In here we have Vimeo GamingPress. So this is the plugin. So if you go to GamingPress Vimeo, this is that plugin. It's free, so you can install it for free. And you can use short codes if you need to. And this one, I'm just using the default widget. So I'm using that, and then I enter the Vimeo link. And then in here, I have those metadata where I needed to show some time of the video and complete tag. So you can see that is the time, and then that tag controls or is the one that I'm using to show the message in here. So I needed to put that so that my short code here will work properly. So in each box here, there's an individual unique tag. So I need to have that metadata added here. So that is the setup per post. Now in GamingPress, I'm gonna show you how I set that up. So if I go to the dashboard, and then achievement type, we have some watch webinars. And then this is an example. So each webinar has this kind of setup. And then on the right side, we have some tags. So I'm not sure if I could. So as you can see, it says Memberium GamingPress integration. And it says when this is rewarded to a user, apply this tag. So that is the same tag that the individual post has in this field. And then achieve if member has that tag. So I can also manually trigger this achievement when I apply the tag manually to the user. So I want to make sure I set that up. And then I give some points. And in here is the important part. So what you're going to do is you need to add some required steps. And this step, as you can see, it says watch a specific video. And then you need to put the Vimeo ID and then label that works for you. So it's gonna track based on that level, Vimeo ID, I mean. So it's gonna track based on that. And as you can see, we have some member who has already finished the videos and got that achievement. So with this setup in GamingPress, my field here or my meta field here works, and my post type, a post grid works. By the way, this is with CrocoBlock Jet Engine. So again, more videos to that later. But I just want to show you this, that you could track your members' progress on like watching Vimeo videos using GamingPress for free. And then you could do more like show that whether they have completed that content or not with the help of the dynamic element by CrocoBlock. You could actually do more customization, but this is what this content needs to be able for members to market a favorite. And then when they watch it, I want to make sure we let them know that they have already watched that. So I hope this video helps. Again, that is CrocoBlock, and then that is GamingPress, and then of course with Elementor. If you have any question, you could comment down below, and then I'm gonna answer your questions as soon as I can.